Thanks. We'll go to Howard Schneider at Reuters.
Thanks, and thanks for doing this. So given that answer about employment, I would like to get back to Steve's question a little bit. On a headline basis, just as it's evolved this year, do you feel that the two tests on inflation have been met?
Sorry, so the two tests?
The two tests in the statement, the guidance that it has to hit 2% and be on track to moderately be above it for 2%. Has the economy cleared that?
That's a decision for the committee. I would put it to you this way. When we reach maximum employment, when we reach a state where labor market conditions are at maximum employment in the committee's judgment, it's very possible that the inflation test will already be met. We're aware that language sounds a little out of touch with what's going on, but we're not at maximum employment. When that is the case, we'll look to see whether the inflation test is met. And there's a good chance that it will be if you look at how inflation has evolved in the last year and a half.
So to follow up, you're not willing to commit that the current levels of inflation and their persistence have met moderately and for some time. So given that, I mean, how should we render what moderately and moderately over and for some time mean?
What I'm really saying is that question is not before us right now. We had the question on when to taper. We've now answered that question and the speed of it and all that. We have not focused on whether we meet the liftoff test, because we don't meet the liftoff test now because we're not at maximum employment. What I'm saying is, given where inflation is and where it's projected to be, let's say we do meet the maximum employment test, then the question for the committee at that time will be, has the inflation test been met? And, I don't want to get ahead of the committee on that, but the answer may very well be, yes, it's been met. But we're not asking that question today because we're not running the liftoff test. We're not evaluating the liftoff test today. We didn't have that discussion at today's meeting. We did talk about the economy and the development of the economy, but we didn't ask ourselves whether the liftoff test is met because, it's clearly not met on the maximum employment side.